Hello, hello. I'm Jazza Gaming and welcome back to Farming Simulator 19. Now, in this video, we're going to continue. We're going to continue harvesting the crop. So, we're going to go ahead with this field down here first. As you will notice, we now have $94,098. So I'm gonna go ahead and tell it to start that. What I'm also going to do is go to contracts and see what contracts we actually have. 11,000 for sewing, I don't want to sew. Do we have any high paying? 30,000 for, I don't want to fertilize. Field 8, 20,000 for fertilizer. Really? Oh, 42,000 for harvesting. Field 7. Where's field 7? That field. Don't. Field 7, field 5. Where's field 5? That one again. Field 8, yeah, I'm not doing that field. There's no way in hell I'm doing that field. Actually, fertilizing. Oh, maybe. Fertilizer. If I go to the fertilizer, crop protection, that 9,000 units, 48.5 meters. Oh, maybe I should. Field 8 is that one. $28,000. Okay, I'm gonna. Which field is it? Field 8. That's that big one. That's fine. So we're gonna go ahead and. Yep, okay, so, yeah, bro. We're going to field 8, which is the really big field. So this thing costs like 400 and something thousand. And also takes up an entire. It takes up a lane and a bit. But this is. Ooh, this is field 8, I believe. If we just. Yeah, so field 8. Unfold the sprayer. What the? We actually don't have any fertilizer. Hold on. Fertilizing. So we at hold on. Pallets, big bags of solid fertilizer cost. Wow. How much does this thing take? 9,000 units, I think. Okay, let's fold this up just for a second. We're possibly going to need to go back and yeah, we're going to go quickly go back, toggle wheel, toggle steering mode. I want to toggle steering mode. So it has two different steering modes. Yeah, I should have read that thing before I actually left. Okay, so quickly go here, bags. Okay, so buy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so let's go. Is it? Okay, turn on. How do I feel the? Please do not tell me that I just wasted $5,000. Hold on. Crop protection, that one. 9,000. Okay. How do you fill this thing up? Hold on, is there a place on the map where you go, like? Solid. Okay, hold on. I don't understand why. I'm going to be right back, everyone. Okay, everyone, we are back. So I've worked out that I actually had the wrong ones. It's not this one that I need. It is this one or this one that I need. So I've just gone ahead and bought them. And the rest are all over there. I've just basically picked them up and chucked them after wasting about $20,000. So yeah. Reverse and good thing is they give us 2,000 liters each, which is a good thing. Just turning up my headset a bit more. No trains coming, good. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and how much have I actually done? Now, I know I'm going backwards, but it would, where's the edge of it? It's easier to go backwards than it is to go forwards. Yeah, out of curiosity, we still haven't. Is this the right field? Okay, I honestly don't know if I'm doing this correctly. Hey. It doesn't feel like it's actually doing anything. I'm gonna go up here and I'm gonna hire someone to work. ire. I'm very confused. You know what? I'm gonna back out because nothing seems to be happening with this. So, cancel. I know it's 30,000, but I'm not doing that. Field 12. What's field 12? That one. We're going to do something different this time. We're actually going to start seeding wheat and barley as well as oats. So this field can be oh, come on, wheat. So, sewing cedar. Nine meters. Harvesting 42,000, field 7, that one there, sugar beet. You know, I'm just gonna leave that for now. We have 7,000 oats. I'm about to give 5,000, 7,000, 8,000, 9,000, 10,000, 11,000, 12,000. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 17,000, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 22,500 maybe. And then we can sell it to this central grain port to make a good amount of money. Okay, well everyone, I'm going to end the video here because we've run out of time. Hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. And if you enjoyed the channel, make sure you hit that like button to help support the channel in any way you possibly can. Again, I'm Jezza Gaming. This is Farming Simulator 19. Until the next time, I'll see you on the next video. Have a good one.